Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, as you see, no login screen appears in this monitor. This is Ubuntu system, and in the 3B monitor login screen appears. So in this video I am going to show you how to get the display on both the screens, or how to get the display on both the screens same while mirroring your computer or while projecting your computer. So you can see, after login to the computer, you will see the display on the TV screen, desktop screen appears. Now let's see the on the computer monitor. See, in the computer monitor, desktop screen not appears. So now to sort out this issue, you have to perform a simple task on the keyboard. So now let's start. So friends, at first we have to press and hold the Windows key on the keyboard, and then we have to press P button 4 times. Now see, I am showing you how to do this. See, I am pressing and hold the Windows key and then pressing the P button 4 times. 4. And see, display will appear on the screen. Let's check on the TV monitor also. So TV monitor is also desktop screen appears. And you will see that desktop screens on the computer monitor also. So friends, in this way we can sort out this issue. So thanks for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.